My doctor told me I was going deaf. That news was hard to hear.
My wife dropped the laundry basket. She's still mad at me because I just stood there and watched it unfold.